Economists expect taxes to rise next month in a budget double whammy, despite Victorians already paying the most tax in the country. But as Mark Santomartino reports, the government is staying tight-lipped on ideas to change stamp duty.
Victoria's river of gold twists and turns with the property market, making and missing out on billions depending on the number of homes sold.
So, congratulations!
Stamp duties are the dumbest tax in Australia, astoundingly stupid.
The Real Estate Institute of Victoria agrees and is calling on the government for change.
It's also a disincentive for people to move, to purchase properties, to downsize properties.
Land tax up. Stamp duty down is what economists recommend.
Per capita, Victorians pay more tax than anyone else in the country, slugged $5,638 by the state and local councils on average, on top of the $21,365 everyone pays to the Commonwealth. And with debt climbing to $165 billion by 2026, tax cuts aren't on the cards.
I'm not making any comments on what is on the table, what is not off the table. I'm not going to be playing that game.
Precious Victorian taxpayer dollars are being wasted as the government maintains and operates what is becoming a crony state.
Daniel Andrews jetted off early ahead of tomorrow's National Cabinet meeting and wasn't available to respond to a damning assessment from the Victorian Ombudsman. Deborah Glass taking issue with the way the Premier and his office has spun the latest anti-corruption findings.
Statements that are made are made, and the recommendations in that report will be considered in due course by the government.
We have a state government that is trashing our reputation.
The state budget will be handed down in May. Mark Santomartino, Nine News.